This past June,
Howard University Center for Hemoglobin Research in Minorities celebrated World Sickle Cell Day.
The program began with remarks from Howard University President and sickle cell survivor, Dr. Wayne A.I. Frederick.
The event continued with a host of doctors and researchers explaining the science of sickle cell disease and a panel on prescription opioid use and dependency as it relates to sickle cell sufferers.
Panelist Tanisha Elliott shared her experience with the disease and opiate use because of it.
I think sickle cell patients who legitimately need the prescription drugs kind of get caught up in trying to prevent the problem. And oftentimes, we're actually people who need the drugs to help live a more normal life. So I don't want, even though more and more programs are out there, become more aware of the prescription drug abuse, I don't want that to limit the access of the prescription drugs to the patients who actually really need them and are not abusing the opiates.
Ibrahim Carbo also participated in the panel as a sickle cell survivor.
One thing I would like people to know about sickle cell disease is, it has not been cured yet. You know, we still do have sickle cell disease. The NIH, Howard University, and other pharmaceutical companies are doing work to try to cure the disease, or also to provide better treatment for the disease. Right now we have hydroxyurea, but you can't treat one disease with just one drug. You need a variety of options for treatment.
For more information on sickle cell disease and its treatment, visit the Center for Sickle Cell Disease page on Howard University Hospital website.